Welcome, City Colleges of Chicago family and friends. Please take your seats. The ceremony is about to begin. For the courtesy of all graduates and guests, please turn off or silence your phones. Be sure to stay until the end of the program.
I'm proud because I set an example for my children and my first grandchild.
I'm proud because I'm a fighter and I did not let my obstacles get in the way.
I am proud because I worked a full-time job and I was a full-time student.
I'm proud because after not two, not three, but 4 years, I'll be graduating from Malcolm X College.
I'm proud because even though I was recently diagnosed with a rare form of cancer, I'm completing my degree.
Now I'm ready to take the next step and transfer myself to a four-year school.
Now I'm ready to own my own hospitality business.
Now I'm ready to be a better paralegal.
Now I'm ready to transfer to Roosevelt University to study cyber and security information.
Now I'm ready to transfer to UIC with a full ride scholarship.
I'm ready to continue my education and start a nonprofit here in Chicago.
I am proud.
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 And I'm proud to be class.
I'm proud to be class of 2023.
Congratulations, class of 2023.
We did it. We did it.
Lo logramos.
Lo katfalna.
Tabrik kiwi.
We did it. Ashi.
He did it.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the City Colleges of Chicago 2023 Commencement Ceremony. We present to you the City Colleges of Chicago Distinguished Faculty. Please join me in welcoming Harry S. Truman College, led by President Dr. Sean Jackson, Vice President for Academic and Student Affairs, Gail Gordon Allen, Faculty Marshal, Dr. Anna King. The college banner is carried by the 2023 salutatorian, Selena Badu. Please welcome Richard J. Daley College faculty, led by President Dr. Janine Janowski, Vice President for Academic and Student Affairs, Patricia Allman, Faculty Marshal Jeremy Basso. The college banner is carried by the 2023 salutatorian, Olga Sanchez. Thank you. Please welcome Olive Harvey College, led by President Dr. Kimberly Hollingsworth, Senior Vice President for Academic and Student Affairs, Dr. Brandon Nichols, Faculty Marshal Curtis Keys, and the college banner is carried by the 2023 salutatorian, Kadi Chanel. Please welcome Harrah Washington College, led by President Dr. Daniel Lopez, Vice President for Academic and Student Affairs, Teresa Carlton, Faculty Marshal, Lanisha Thomas, and the college banner is carried by the 2023 salutatorian, Esmeralda Cirillo. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage City Colleges of Chicago, Chancellor Juan Salgado, Provost and Chief Academic Officer, Dr. Mark Potter, Chair of the City Colleges Board of Trustees, Dr. Walter Massey, members of the trustees, City Colleges leadership, and the 2023 valedictorian. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the singing of our national anthem, performed today by DeSholo Spencer, faculty, Harold Washington College.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs burst. Flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Oh, the land of the free and the
please be seated and welcome City Colleges of Chicago Provost and Chief Academic Officer, Dr. Mark Potter.
Thank you, DeSholo, for kicking us off with that beautiful rendition of the national anthem. And good morning, graduates and family members, friends, supporters, staff, and faculty. My name is Mark Potter, and I am the Provost and Chief Academic Officer of City Colleges of Chicago. It's an honor to welcome you to our 2023 commencement ceremony. Graduates, today is a big deal. Look around you, soak it in, and give yourselves a round of applause. Today is a day to look forward to your future and all that will be that you'll be able to accomplish now that you've earned your associate's degree. But let's take a moment also to reflect on the past a bit. Picture that day you decided you wanted to continue your education at City Colleges of Chicago. Maybe you saw a City Colleges ad on the side of a bus or on your Instagram feed. Maybe your high school counselor or a family member even, handed you a brochure about us and our programs. The day you decided to attend City Colleges, you made a decision that would impact you for the rest of your life. And now, think about your journey since then. Not just the day you decided to begin at City Colleges of Chicago, but all the days in between then and now that led you to this moment and your graduation. Graduates, more than half of you are first-generation students. A quarter of you are star scholars. You range from just 15 years old to nearly 70. And you've come to Chicago from more than 80 different countries around the world. Over the past few years, your diversity has strengthened our classrooms and our colleges as a whole. And while we're honored to have had the opportunity to teach you, please know that you have also taught us. You've shown us what it means to work hard and persevere. You've pushed us to become better educators, better mentors, and better leaders. You demanded the best because you deserve it, and you know that. So please continue to demand more for yourselves as you take your next steps beyond City Colleges. And as you take those steps, remember what brought you here today, including the amazing professors, advisors, and other faculty and staff members who cheered you on throughout your college journey and helped you get to this point. Please join me in giving them a hand. And now, I'd like to thank the parents, family members, supporters, and friends who never let you down. Many of them are here today in the arena. Let's give them a round of applause, please. Finally, class of 2023, I'd like to thank you. We wouldn't be at Wintrust Arena today if it weren't for your hard work and sacrifice. As I said earlier, look around, soak it in, because today is a big deal. And now, without further ado, I'd like to introduce the next speaker, our selected faculty speaker for today's ceremony, Professor Lanisha Thomas of Harold Washington College.
Thank you, Provost Potter. Good morning, graduates, and congratulations. My name is Lanisha Thomas, and I'm an assistant professor of mathematics at Harold Washington College. I am honored to stand before you today to share a few words of encouragement. It is my sincere hope that your time at City Colleges has been enlightening, engaging, and encouraging. As you take your next steps, I want to share with you three C's you already have in your toolbox. The first is courage. For many of you, it took a great amount of courage to enroll in college, especially those who are non-traditional students. As you take your next steps, you found courage to chart a new terrain in search of a better life for yourself and your family. Always remember, you started this journey courageously. And as you continue this journey and you face new challenges, know that you already have the courage you need inside of you. The next C is confidence. Some of the jobs you enter after graduation and some of the colleges you attend may cause you to question if you belong there. You may deal with imposter syndrome. Do not become victim of the societal ills that say you do not belong. You do belong. You belonged here, you belong there, you belong everywhere. Reflect on your time at City Colleges and be confident that you have received a quality education and built a solid bridge to carry you forward. You got this and we got you. And finally, the last C, commitment. It was not easy for you to get here today. We understand. For many of you, it may have taken longer than you expected. Childcare may have been an issue, or your finances may not have been financing. But your commitment to your education and your commitment to a better life for you and your family kept pushing you forward. That same commitment will carry you through the next chapter of your life. Remember, courage brought you to City Colleges and will allow you to choose greater paths. Confidence in your ability to succeed will help you face unforeseen challenges, and your commitment to a better life will keep you motivated. We are proud of your achievement today, and we are excited about your future. I will leave you with a quote from the late Maya Angelou: "Be a rainbow in someone else's cloud." It is my sincere hope that someone at City Colleges was a rainbow in your cloud. I challenge each of you, as you continue on your journey, to be a rainbow in someone else's cloud. Good luck, graduates, and may God bless you and keep each of you on your journey. I turn it back to Provost Potter.
Thank you, Professor Thomas, for those words. And now I'm happy to introduce you to the chairman of City College's Board of Trustees, Dr. Walter E. Massey.
Thank you, Dr. Potter. And good morning to class of 2023. On behalf of my fellow trustees, first of all, I want to congratulate all of our graduates who are here today on earning your associate degree. As the provost said, that really is a big deal. I've spent much of my career, in fact, the majority of it, in education. And I must tell you that commencement is always my favorite time of the year. Commencement, a new beginning. This is the beginning for all of you. So graduates, the determination that you showed to get to this point in your academic career is really inspiring. Make no mistake, it was a lot of hard work, and I know that. Probably early mornings, late nights, caring for children, those of you who are parents, or caring for parents, managing work and class schedules. But you did it. You did it, and you're here. I've always thought that there's one real formula for success in life, hard work, and you've put in the hard work. But that should be combined with passion and persistence. Hard work and passion and persistence, a commitment to reaching your goal. Hard work and this passion and persistence are attributes that helped take me from Mississippi in the heights of segregation to many leadership roles in life. I moved away from Mississippi when I was 16 to go to the big city of Atlanta, Georgia, and attend Morehouse College. And I would go on to earn my PhD in physics. I became a physicist, a university professor, the first black director of Argonne National Laboratories, the head of the National Science Foundation, and president of Morehouse College, and president of the School of the Art Institute of Chicago, and chairman of the board of City Colleges. Now, I don't say that to brag or to hold up my achievement, but to show you what's possible. It's possible for you to achieve what you want in life. And so I share those glimpses into my past so that you will at least have one example, and you probably have many more of what you can do if you put in the hard work and you bring your passion and persistence, you can achieve your dreams. As you make your own way into the world, be proud of where you come from. Don't forget that. Keep telling your story, as I tell mine, because you may inspire others. You never know who will be listening and who will say, oh, if that person can do it, I can do it. And when you tell your story, don't forget one of the most important chapters, that you are a graduate of the City Colleges of Chicago. All right. So, be proud of yourselves, just as we are proud of you. So on behalf of the City Colleges Board of Trustees, congratulations to the class of 2023 and all the best wishes as you go forward. Thank you. Thank you. And now I have the honor of introducing one of your fellow graduates, someone who's really made a mark already in life, and that is the 2023 commencement valedictorian from Truman College, Yelena Trukovich. Ms. Trukovich.
Thank you, Chair Massey. Good morning, City Colleges of Chicago faculty, staff, family, friends, and fellow graduates. Author Brandon Sanderson wrote, that the most important step a man can take is not the first one, it's always the next. For some of my fellow graduates, today marks the next step towards continuing your higher education. For others, it means a step towards a new job, a promotion, or a business of your own. No matter what your goal in life is, we all took this first step, and we get to decide what we do next. It is an honor to stand here today as Truman College's valedictorian. I moved to the United States from Serbia when I was 19 years old, and it took me almost 4 years to work up the courage to enroll in school here. I started in an adult education class in order to prepare for college-level classes. With English not being my primary language, classes were sometimes challenging because of the language barrier and my inability to express myself the right way. While grades aren't the most important thing, I still think about how I got a C on my first English paper. However, that only increased my determination to rise to the level needed and finish that class with the highest grade. Like many of you, I started taking classes when the pandemic first started. Unfortunately, we cannot think about our college journey without looking at how COVID impacted us. We had to adapt to online learning, social distancing, and the constant fear of getting sick. We missed out on many important milestones we had looked forward to, and the future seemed uncertain. However, despite all the challenges, we emerged stronger and more resilient. We learned to appreciate the small things in life, like spending time with family and friends, and the value of community. We learned to adapt and overcome, to persevere and be patient. We're here today because of that resilience and perseverance. We're here today as associate degree earners. After earning my associate's in science degree from Truman, I decided to focus on my dreams of entrepreneurship. I'm using the knowledge I've gained through my business courses at Truman to develop a company that provides safety consulting and logistics. In the coming years, I look forward to growing my business and expanding further into the trucking industry. As a daughter of truck drivers who currently live in Europe, I want to be able to provide jobs to my parents when they eventually come and meet me and my sister here in the United States. They have provided so much to me over the years, and I just want to return the favor. Even though they're miles away, I can still feel their love and support. Let's take a moment to thank our family, friends, professors, counselors, and mentors for supporting us throughout our journey. We could not have achieved this level of success without your encouragement. I would like to give special thanks to Professor Cheryl Gist Williams, who was the first professor to encourage me and tell me that she believes in my success. She took time to meet with me outside of class and offer her support and help in reaching my goals. Finally, I want to congratulate my fellow graduates. I'm honored to have shared this journey with you. Let us embrace our future with an open mind and an open heart, and do our best to make an even greater society and a better planet for our children. Remember, the next step is always the most important. So, what will your next step be? Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2023. Now, I'd like to welcome the leader of City Colleges of Chicago, Chancellor Juan Salgado, to the podium.
Well, first, let me say hello to your parents in Serbia who are watching us right now and experiencing their daughter graduating from City Colleges of Chicago, Truman College. Let me say hello to parents around the world that are watching here from Africa and Asia and the Middle East and Latin America and Europe, because that's who we are. And good morning, Chicago. Good morning, City Colleges of Chicago. Good morning and congratulations to the class of 2023. Look how beautiful you are and how wonderful this day is. It really is a joy to give thanks to family and friends. This is a beautiful scene. When you look out at the audience, you look at our graduates, you see what it takes for us to be a strong Chicago, to be a growing human being. It takes every one of you and all the effort that you've put into your studies, as Chair Massey said, the hard work that you know you put in. And it takes the support, the helping hands, the caring adults, the caring children, because many of you are parents. It takes us all, our faculty, our staff, a strong City Colleges of Chicago that's here to serve you. As chancellor, I'm just proud. Proud of everything that you've accomplished. Proud to be here with you today, understanding that this is only the beginning. I know that many of you work towards your degree managing online classes, fighting through health and financial challenges, and yet you didn't let anything stop you. You didn't let a global pandemic stop you, okay? If you didn't let that stop you, then nothing's gonna stop you in the future, okay? Because you already know success, you're tasting success, you understand what it takes to achieve success. It's your tenacity, it's your grit, it's your determination. You've got superpowers that are beyond the words that I can share with you today. You know what those things are. Build on them. Grow from here. As Chair Massey said, be proud of who you are, every part of who you are. That's what you bring to the table. You know, I want you to know that carry the word, because we work hard here to support you, to be here for you, to be the caring community with rigorous instruction that leads you success in the future. And so we want you to encourage others as you grow, because that's what we do in community. We keep in touch with each other, keep in touch with City Colleges of Chicago. Your success stories are inspirational, and they need to be heard. They need to be heard all across Chicago communities, so that that person right now that was you yesterday, that isn't quite sure what they want to do, they might be in the audience today. Look at our graduates. See what they've accomplished. They are truly an inspiration. And community college, and I graduated from community college. I went on to get a bachelor's degree. I went on to get a master's degree. I have five brothers and sisters. We all graduated from community college, and proudly so. And it has been a blessing to us all, as it is a blessing to each one of you. Graduates, I'm here to just congratulate you. I'm here for you to know that from the bottom of my heart and that of every member of the City Colleges of Chicago team, our staff, our faculty, our administrators, our board of trustees, we are simply so proud of what you have accomplished. Congratulations, class of 2023.
We're celebrating today, but we also, as a part of life, need to acknowledge loss.
I know many of you have experienced grief and loss throughout your college journey, and I want to acknowledge the family members, friends, and other loved ones who cannot be here with us today. And I want to take this moment, thank you, I want to take this moment to remember the colleagues, classmates, and friends City Colleges has lost this year. So if you will, please turn your attention to the large screens as we observe a moment of silence. Graduates, earning your degree is an accomplishment, and earning a degree with honors is truly a distinction. The honors distinction is awarded to graduates who earned a graduation grade point average between 3.0 and 3.49. The high honors distinction is awarded to graduates with a graduation grade point average above 3.5. Will all honors and high honors graduates please stand? Thank you. You may be seated. Many of our honors students are also members of Phi Theta Kappa and Psi Beta. Both of these organizations are academic honor societies that recognize two-year college scholars for excellence in scholarship, leadership, research, and community service. Today, these students are distinguished by gold and blue stoles and cords for Phi Theta Kappa and Psi Beta. Will all Phi Theta Kappa and Psi Beta students please stand and be recognized? Lovely, thank you. Thank you. We also have many graduates with us today who have selflessly served our country. Many of these graduates are wearing red, white, and blue veteran cords. Would all of our graduates who are veterans of the U.S. Armed Forces please stand? Thank you for your service and everything that you've done to protect and defend the freedoms that we hold dear. And we have with us today our Star Scholar graduates wearing blue cords. These students earn free tuition and books at City Colleges for their hard work as CPS high school students. Many of these students go on to transfer to four-year colleges with additional scholarships from our STAR transfer partner universities. Let's give those scholars a round of applause and stand as well, our STAR scholars. Among our graduates, we have outstanding students who have distinguished themselves as valedictorian at their respective colleges. Let's take a look and learn more about them.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the City Colleges of Chicago, class of 2023 valedictorians.
I was born and raised in Chicago. I went to high school at Hyde Park.
I grew up in Serbia, in a small town called Aranjelovac, and that's where I lived till I was 19 years old.
I grew up in the Clearing area. I attended a high school, a Noble High School, on the west side of Chicago.
I grew up in the far south side of Chicago, went to school in Roseland, went to high school in Orville Gardens.
Growing up, I really loved numbers, and coming from a family who's underprivileged, I thought studying finance would be the best way to pull myself out of poverty.
I got interested in the logistics industry because of my parents, who are truck drivers in Serbia.
Seeing my mom and my sister being in healthcare field, it inspired me to work in the healthcare field and become a nurse.
I decided to major in finance because that was just an interest, and I'm still doing that at DePaul.
My next steps after graduation is to continue with my business.
I do plan on being a site nurse and also a labor and delivery nurse. Being able to help people with mental health illnesses and being able to be there so they won't feel like they're alone and by themselves in the world.
My next steps after graduating Daly College are to finish my bachelor's degree at UIC.
After all of the effort that is put into going to school, you just feel like you've accomplished something, and getting that degree is a really special thing.
Congratulations. Valedictorians, as I call your name, please walk up and receive your honor from your college president. Yelena Trukulik, Harry S. Truman College. Christina Burnaby, Richard J. Daly College. Stephanie Meeks, Olive Harvey College. It's my honor and distinct pleasure to present the valedictorians of Harry S. Truman College, Richard J. Daly College, Olive Harvey College, class of 2023. Let's give them a round of applause. You may be seated, and thank you. Congratulations. And now, this is the time you've been waiting for, graduates, families, and friends. It's time for the awarding of the diplomas. Graduates, please follow the directions of your marshals and wait until your row is called to approach the stage. After you've been called to the stage to receive your diploma, please return and remain in your seats until all diplomas have been awarded. When all graduates have received their diplomas, this is the important step here, the Chancellor will officially confer your degrees to you. Shiwas Ferenda. Meron Abera. Samuel Figueroa. Diana Rubio. Joshua Ramirez Arriaga. Jamili Proskit. Alicia Jonathan Zucker. Karimsha Nabi Hussein. Teen Vo. Natalia Casas. Madison Dancer. Evelyn Ifular Pazuki. Diego Reynoso. Kevin Jung. Selena Badu. Teresita Perita. Helena Kennedy Eubanks. Eileen Morris. Mohammed Hassan. Bashira A. Alkarmi. Lisa Maria Cruz. Jeanette Corillo Leal. Khan Ali Tarim. Deanne Strawn. Wendy Giomera Tigre. Mohammed Hanif Qureshi. Sarai N. Jara. Nurul Sarina Suleiman. Bookie Lynn.
Raquel Maranao Praliño. Zia Varajan. Mercedes Bernabe. Mackenzie Salzner. Emmanuel Gutierrez. Nancy Delgado. Aaron Redding. Dominique M. Miller. Jacoby Stevenson Jordan. Josiah Hammonds. Bilikis Soladimi. Olapuluemi Omitiji. Akin Olaika Busari. Timothy Avant. Camila Cheka. Nancy Araceli Martinez. Yesenia Corona. Maria Camacho. Michelle Solano. Kinga Indiku. Jennifer Garcia. Gasca. Jennifer Gasca. Ayana Wilson. Justin Schweier. Jorge Luis Carranza. Daniel Toruela. Luz Maria Rosas Garcia. Guadalupe Rodriguez.
Crying now. Robert Moore.
Kizia A. Agboso. Felix Agboso. Juan Cardona Londoño. Natalia Fonseca. Tierra Burton. Fatima Jimena Aldana. Maria Sotillo. Antoaneda Anchen.
Josiah Gracie Rice and Beppa. Mansour Abdul Hamid. Michelangelo Rodriguez. Hassan F. Papin. Joseline Chafla. Yesenia Ortega. Tanya Vasquez. Jessica Bonilla. Sania Fatima. Suzette Diana Sanchez. Anna Makala. Lorraine P. Colorado. Nazira Ali Boru. Lynette Nieves. Ariel Williams. Amadine Cassidy. Louise Van Clark Molo. Martin Ernesto Yanez Soto. James Bumba. Daniel A. Gomez. Aisis Oviedo. Kazi Jaref Tayozer. Meredith I. Rodriguez Coyucuo. Farnaze Amadi.
Oluwatusin Adekoya. Yen Lee. Sandra M. Pardo.
Dalak C. Mebrantum. Silvia Romero. Carlina Reyes. Jane Adomako. Olawada Malilola. Ola Dunoje. Jennifer Barrera. Diana Lucero. Cecilia J. Flores. Luz del Carmen Hawaii. Priscilla Baca. Awoto Sonia Audrey Anthony. Leslie Guzman. Kiera Howard. Sai Yemi Rice Hayes. Cindy Atemkeng. Lorena Acosta. Latrice Simmons. Sufyan Siddiqui. Adnan Siddiqui. Emily Baena. Wonderful Truman, congratulations.
We're proud to present the 2023 graduating class of Richard J. Daley College. The names of the graduates are read by members of the Daley College administration. Cynthia Moreno, Interim Dean of Instruction, and Dr. Douglas Geiger, Dean of Student Development.
Atiri Guido. Jasmine Yolanda Brown. Veronica Reyes. Adeline Sanchez. Imelda Rosado. Daisy Maia. Claudia Morales. Edgar Cruz. Taylor Serpa. Jexeline Orbina. Jacqueline Realmo. Juan Padilla. Aldo Fernandez. Nathaniel Velasquez. Moises Leon. Alida Reyes. Tiffany Miranda. Olga Mansarat Sanchez Vargas. Lisette Avalos. Jesus Garcia. Alexa Delgado. Ethan Clay Dykeman. Victor Andrada. Juan Cruz. Jessica Manduano. Christian Hogan. Victoria Lachey Sierra Childs.
Thank you.
Roberto Fernandez. Gabrielle Jimenez. Maricruz Martinez. Dylan Kapala. Sergio Matias. Idalis Marquez. Jeremy Rafa Batong. Daphne Torres. Jasmine Castro. Kelvin Modanado. Elizabeth Rivera. Isamar Prado. Asia Felt. Nellie B. Bogan. Crystal Martinez. Daniel Chavez. Aniel Rodriguez. Michael Deshaun Chamberlain Harris. Brandon Dia. Jonathan Hernandez. Arlene Olea. Marlene Benancio. Emmanuel Regoza. Anai Rodriguez. Marlene Sands. Itzel Rivas Zamora. Victoria Celadon. Amanda Garcia. Martin Hernandez. Armando Gamboya. Vincent Hemmer. Oscar Hernandez. Miguel Peña. Roseo Arambuya. Judith Gonzalez. Isabel Martinez. Mikala Lindsay. Manuel Guzman. Miranda R. Johnson. Devona Middleton. Saray Barrera. Kaim Matthews. Sandra Tapia. Anaya Travano. Vanessa Godinez. James Mota. Daisy Regozo Solis. Christopher Villanova Nueva. Alan Vasquez. Ashley Alvarez.
Cynthia Hengst. Sierra Chester. Jennifer Rodriguez. Booker Ward. Elizabeth Luna. Sabrina Higuera. Andres Fernandez. Jesus Alejandro Navarro. Maria Gallegos Chavez. Erika González. José López. Amanda Núñez. Miguel Arellano. Dominique Turner. Luis Ceja. Roberto Valladares. Laura Sinsun. Noé Martinez. Jerise Smith. Winifer Zoraida Cardona Maldonado. Brenda Najera. Maritza Cruz. Isabel Montoya. Emily Lupanku. Emilia Morales. Catherine Velasquez. Hanin Hadi. Shivana Blakes. Leticia Fernandez. Malachi Crenshaw. Arturo Armas. Jamie Fallon Davis. Fernando Martinez. Melanie Coopwood. Jessica Pantoja. Alondra Delgado. Tanya Ortiz. Jonathan Rogel. Kimberly Butler. Nayeli Martinez. Johnny Agnew. Andres Pina. Diana Kulovitz. Jose Gutierrez. Elizabeth Arellano. Jonathan Gomez. Alexis Enrique Medina. Lisette Aurelia Santos Torres. Jacqueline Garcia Baena. Angel Gonzalez. Pedro de Luna. Jocelyn Gonzalez. Elizabeth Martinez Torres. Kayla Diamond Toombs. Sydney Arellano. Alondra Garcia. Elidania Garcia Acosta. Ramon Sanchez. Karen Hernandez. Hector Torres. Marlene Duarte. Amber Magali Sosa. Patricia Richards. Jaleel Bird. Hillary Perez. Angela Molina. Naomi Aguila Cruz. Marcus Whitehurst. Zaid Orduño. Francis Atwater. Alexis Mercedes Resendiz.
We are proud to present the 2023 graduating class of Olive Harvey College. The names of the graduates are read by members of the Olive Harvey College faculty, Shanina Thomas, adjunct professor, social sciences, and Michelise Harvey, Olive Harvey Middle College English teacher.
Derek Miles. John Lomax. Latoya Daniels. Antoinette Hudson Rogers. Melanie Mitchell. Christian Morales. Rashad Jameson. Melanie Racino. Candace Brown. Dominique Hawkins. Margot Carradine. Talia Diamond Beck.
Devon Adams. Cadi Chanel. Areli Estrada. Lace Bailey. Vincent Smith. Jayana Deshae Patterson. Samantha Smith. Shermaine Jenkins. Tanisha Pendleton. Bernetta Cox. Ronald Kente Bolden. Amarion Fulton. Leticia Jones. Brianna Fierce. Anthony Redmond. Judith Nunn. Ashley Johnson. Tomika Bernstein. Patricia Hammonds. Stacy M. Robinson. Cyrus Smith. Crystal Holcomb. Kaylin Wise. Lacey Danzler. Raquel Elston.
Lucas Bermejo. Stephanie Gayden. Samika Gabriel. Vanessa T. Neal. Diamond Freeman. Monica Mickle. Elante Coffey. Kenya T. Bell. Anita Maldon. Lataza Misha Jones. Jessica Bellinger. Isaiah Tolbert. Gershon Exe. Diana Johnson. Harrick S. Wallace. Moshuda Antonuke Sonmola. Tanil Lisanique Johnson. Olu Yika Sogike. Jonathan Tyler.
charity. Maddie C. Johnson. Lakita Taisha Thompson. Morgan M. Jones Gaines. Jessica Sanchez. Samantha Conwell. Sonia LaBelle Kennedy. Samantha Elizabeth Jones. Rakia Jackson. Shade Jerry Harmon. Keisha Simone McGee. Janine S. Miller. Angelica Perez. Alejandro Bustos. Cheyenne Lindsay. Dwayne Johnson. Takeda Martin. Congratulations.
We are proud to present the 2023 graduating class of Harold Washington College. The names of the graduates are read by members of the Harold Washington College faculty. Mikael Escayo, Associate Professor, World Languages. Cameron Swanson, Assistant Professor, Humanities. And Domenico Ferri, Assistant Professor, Social Sciences.
Amber Kelleher. Corrine Jamaleth Pintado. Mina Galvin. Dariana Hernandez. Deanna Cross. Danielle Simone Thurman. Kelly Williams. Alex Tapia. Elijah A. Onikepo Emmanuel Fijinma. Dania Pully. Rafael Lopez. Elena Beth Arnold. Nancy Flores. Daniil Kazazinski. Esmeralda Cirillo. Vanessa Diaz. Marco Antonio Patino. Giselle Marquez Collazo. Deja Tournay. Christian Foster. Maritza Rodriguez. Carolina Perez. Erica Castrejo. Arielle Catherine India. Donatella Poveda. Rosa Duran. Rhea Armstrong. Sitbali Via. Miranda Enriquez. Samuel Gonzalez. Brian Lakeith Ross. Lakeith Ross. Lise Anis Inga Bure. Rosina Enguiez. Natalie Cordova. Tamika Lampkin. Cynthia Johnson. Aya Cook. Aaron Hayes. Abigail May Kasuga. Crystal Taylor. Latosha Shanette Woods. Janissa Bey Mohammed. Natalie Chaya Yara. Jacqueline Murillo. India Jackson. Jasmine Latrice Otis. Marcos Rodriguez Fernandez. Thomas Garbowski. Angelica Sotelo. Genesis Cruzado. Haley Ratliff. Anthony Timane Strickland. A Adaria Moore. Laura Latak. Abigail Flores. Morgan K. Miles. Anales Sotelo. Ebony Q. Tribble. Salvador Salazar. Mateo Gaines. Arturo Gonzalez. Kayla Mozzello Jackson. Joy Ying Tam. Randy DeMarco Mitchell. Amy Vega. Fatima Perez. Maggie Kostaki. Cynthia Montano. Keonti Allman. Yadedya Kadir. Socorro Padilla. Kaylani Esteban. LaDonna Brinson. Ashley Cartagena. Destiny Loris Cartagena. Lorena Kayan. Angelos Alexi. Victoria Demaria Perez. Micah Emil Tobias. Brioni Lacey. Aaliyah Washington. John Q. O'Donnell. V. Lee. Justina Jodwiga Segjurek. Dimitri Huizar. Dana Mitchell. Felicia Streeter. Simone Gohn. Armando Serrano Jr.
Jacqueline Valencia. Tyrus Like Cyrus Money. Neil Basemore. Ronkeisha Rouse. Amina Frances Starks McMillan. Al- Alexis Arroyo. Jocelyn Juarez. Maya Rivera. Judith Ariola. Maya Bailey. Rebecca Jimenez. Yun Tran. Claudia Amber Nunez. Sasha Bacleta. Maya Pride. Amy Tomlinson. Ashley Gutierrez. Amanda Dragozetic. Dean Matapau Johnson. Maya Nita. Jeremiah Kibble. Ra Flanau. Yolitza Vargas. Tristan Marcia. Janine Hamuns. Yesenia Nahira. Danielle Vasquez. Nicole Lopez. Desiree Castro. Carla Delgado. Sabrina Velez. Alexis Ochoa. Latoya Gates. Rayshawn Bailey. Sophia Bacon. Emily Ibarra. Diana Landa. Lucero Madrigal. Sherman Townsend. Alicia Willis. Gwendolyn Murphy. Nancy Garcia. Jay Guerra. Savannah Caballero. Salvador Torres. Aaliyah S. Cannon. Zachary Briscoe. Sierra Young. Salini Ramirez. Jaden Hawkins. Tyra Anderson. Francisco Javier Corillo III. Crystal Ramirez. Tamara Potowa. Chelsea Tripp. Henry Torralba. Desiree Torres. Leslie Osiguada. Jade Villalobos. Jacob Alexander Solis. Kiana Coleman. Griselda Aguilar. Sarah Elizabeth Rose Lutz. Cristobal Martinez. Cameron Lawrence. Lawrence, sorry.
Can you say Junior? Sure.
Junior Moore.
Robert York Moore
Jr. Evelyn Carmona Villegas. Crystal Campos. Brenda Ortiz. Bethany Silva. Lydian Durao. Bayan Imanurova. Rachel Williams. Camila Angel Hogan. Jing Meng. Laura Restrepo Villegas. Destiny Rivera. Samantha Murrell. Reginald Willett. Yvonne Ward Travis. Raquel Reyes. Ana Gonzalez. Elliot Mellon Rich. Olivia Curry.
Am I going too fast?
Samantha Villagrana. Stephanie Vega Madrigal. Ruby Glass. Jenna Farkas. Andrew Rios. Jessica Walker. Maria Hernandez. Fabio Pellizzari. Susanna Johnson. Frida Marquez. Michelle Karen Hernandez. Michaela Williams. Edgar Melendez. Lisa Bogdan. Josh Winders. Xavier Vasquez. Jonathan Guzman. Jessica Borvoa. Ciara Simone Whitmiller. Shanice Nicole Jones. Leo Vail. Janae Pickett. Brittany Valentina Blaney Johnson. Shaquante Berry. Ashley Slinkard. Willis Allen. Natalie Danielle Carrillo. Kenesha McDonald. Chevelle Primer. Jareen Mahmoud. Alyssa Owens. Jasmine Vanderbilt. Later Yusu Nador. Isabella Castro. Novena Jordan. Litsa Dumara Frausto. Juan Antonio Gomez. Luz Beltran. Leanne Naomi Jones Segura. Zakina Sharice Stevens. Claudia Villanueva. Anaí Miangos. Allison Sylvia Roa Valencia. Alyssa Caputo. Carolina Aguilar Torres. Oscar Calderón. Kiara C. Kitchen. Dana Shea. Ashley Tobias. Wendy Aguilar. Maureen Elizabeth Schultz. Julia Oleg. Jada Marshall. Essa Bashar. Samantha Fuentes. Gabrielle Benson. LaTanya Marie Miles. Passion Orr. Esteban Martinez. Enrique Crisantos. Kai Mi Vu. Jen To. A.D. Sanchez. Tristan Clanton. Brisa Gonzalez. Jose Razo. J. Jaden Roundtree. Ebony Seiler. Jessica Zamora.
Angelica Holman. Jumping Chen. Hadil Mohammed. Noel Simpson. Reda Essar. Jessica Renee Chapman. Michelle Sandoval. Maria Castro. Samuel Piazza. Joel Lezao. Kenia Luna Salinas. Emmanuel Elisea. Angel Navarra. Raul Garcia.
I messed it up. Hi.
Erica Miranda. Kristen Thompson.
Hi.
Latoya Binion. Mary Candace Coates. Tiffany Macias. Jocelyn. Vanessa Ocampo Hernandez. Jennifer Lopez.
Hello. Danielle Kayla Collymore.
Danielle Kayla Collymore. Tammy Berry.
Hello.
Tonya Bryant.
Hi.
Stephanie Herrera.
Hey there.
Byron Ramon.
Hello. How you say it?
Dialin Safanda.
Hi.
Janet Ortiz. Jocelyn Enriquez. Austin Johnson. Jasmine Ayala Abraham.
Hello.
Yadira Sandoval. Philip Balzam.
Tiana?
Tiana McNeil. Carmen Ordonez. Abigail Martinez.
Got it.
Carla Jasmine Adams. Anaí Salgado.
Okay.
Olatunji Onasaya. Miasa Hawk. Melanie Dross. Ying Deng.
Hi.
Isaac Nuno.
Or Nuno.
Nuno.
Hey, how are you?
Good, good.
Daniel Andrade.
Say it again.
Indiera Workings. Jacqueline Canales.
Say it again. Sure, Shemaine.
Shemaine Ware. Nestor Uriel Munoz. Esther Mendez. Jaslyn Yaneri Cano. Irene Cano.
Hi there.
Crystal Norman. Ariana Shanice Dorsey. Jocelyn Romero. Bianca Rosales. Natalia Tibekina. Carla Sanchez. Jada Paul. Adriana Munoz. Jessica Munoz. Cassandra Munoz. Christian Emeterio. Emmy Lopez. Citlali Silva. Adedolapo Coleosho.
Her last name.
Akporido.
Elizabeth Akporido.
Sure. Oh my God. How do you want it?
Fayo
Alade? Fayo
Alade? Yeah.
Fayo?
Yeah.
Fayo Alade.
Michaelo
Faliola. Haji Tucker. Lyric Johnson.
Hi. Valerie?
Valerie Farias Cervantes. Gulner Jabin. Kiara Denise Smith. Angel Negron. Monet Jackson. Stephanie Hara. Javin Bui. Valerie Jackson. Gianni Garcia. Jacqueline Lopez. Alejandro Losa. Rosalia Ortiz. Sarah Guzman. Asia Williams. Boyedi Adu. Angelica Cervantes.
Jose
Eric Gonzalez. Dominique Mims. Chanelius Duffy.
Hi, Dan. How are you? Great, no problem.
Frank Carr Logan. Lisa Ann Blalock. Misaki Tapia. Adrian Johnson. Hannah Sanders.
Hi.
Quarnita Jackson. Abraham Martinez. Kara Doban. Megan Williamson.
Hi.
Melissa Sisimit.
Hey there. Jimena?
Jimena Lara.
Hi. Martha Guzman. Hi.
Norman Lira. Jacqueline Jimenez. Diamond Burks. Julius Christian.
Hi there. Dwayne?
Dwayne Bennett.
Victoria Orinami Obadina.
All right. Victoria Orinami Obadina.
Kiera Gaddis.
Kiera Gaddis. Karime Sosa. Pablo Pelcastre. Naomi Ramirez. Brianna Marie Baldwin. Metasibia Bele. Tara Miles. Paris Rucker Williams. Priscilla Yebo. Michaela Pinto. Arturo Ernesto De Leon. Jaman Chalmers.
Hi.
Angelica Jackson.
Last but not least.
Irving Jones.
Are you the last but not least?
Hi. Last but not least, Larissa Rios.
Okay. Are we happy? Are you ready to do this? Chancellor Salgado, I present to you the 2023 associate degree candidates who have successfully completed the requirements for their respective degrees. Their credentials have been examined, approved, and certified by the faculty of the college. Will all candidates please stand?
Authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees of Community College District 508, Cook County of Cook and State of Illinois, I confer upon these candidates the respective degrees for which they are qualified with all the rights, honors, and privileges. Graduates, please move your tassels from the right side to the left side of your caps. Faculties, administrators, and staff, please rise and salute The graduating class of 2023, congratulations!
Graduates and guests, please remain in your seats until our platform guests have exited the stage. Thank you.